Hey guys, I'm up hiking in the High Uintas today. I'm gonna check out a few lakes up here and do some stillwater fishing. So hopefully you can get into a few. So I did this hike with my wife for our anniversary last year, and we did a little bit of fishing, but not a ton. And I lost a nice tiger trout in one of these lakes, so I'm gonna go try and get some revenge. Hopefully we can make that happen. Ooh. One came up for it. Got him. Oh, came off. Alright, so I'm at the first lake. I've seen a few sporadic fish rise. So I've tied on one of my favorite stillwater patterns for the High Uintas, which is a bionic ant. I see some bait fish swimming in the water too. Anyway, this is one of my favorite dry fly patterns, especially early in the morning. So I'm gonna try and see if we can pull one out on top. Make some good casts. There's a fish that had a really splashy rise out there. I can see some chironomids buzzing on the surface. So, there's a few things you can do with dries. On still waters, you can just kind of let them sit and marinate and hope a fish swims by and takes it. Or you can just kind of impart, like get your line tight and then give it a good twitch so it kind of just moves, gets the legs moving and other stuff. Hoping to entice a strike if something's looking at it. And then you could also just slowly move it. Ooh, that was a bump. There we go. He came back for it right at the shore. a decent tiger. Not as big as they are, as some of them in here, but came and hit the... It's also blind in one eye. Oh. It's got teeth. Got a little blood. Hopefully he'll survive. He's definitely blind in one eye, or not even blind. He doesn't have one eye. But that was just slow stripping a streamer. So what happened there is he hit it pretty close to shore, and I just kind of killed it and then moved it again. And he came back and was, maybe because he was blind in one eye, he was swirling on it, like doing figure eights around it, and he finally, I killed it right in front of him, and he finally decided to eat it. So. Ooh. Come get it. He's chasing it. That's a big one. All right, so put an indicator rig on. Haven't had anything hit the streamer for a while, so try something subsurface. Got a damsel fly and a chironomid. Just gonna let it dangle. Just gonna start by letting it sit, and then if it does, that doesn't work, then we'll have to maybe move it a little bit. Kind of did something weird right there. Yep, there we go. On the indicator rig. Wonder what it took. It's a pretty decent tiger. I think it took the chironomid. No, it took the damsel. The lancer damsel. Oh, get in the net. There we go. That's a chunky tiger. Not long, but chunky. Look how fat that one is. Oh. So you can get him unwrapped here. Where is this? I don't know where that. Oh. It's a fat tiger. Oh. There you go, buddy. Just slowly swimming away. Doesn't realize it's free. Or it doesn't care. But yeah. So I saw the indicator bounce. It took the Lancer damsel. Cool. Ooh. Yep. Something hit it. Didn't commit though. I still struggle when doing this, when knowing when to set and when to wait for a committed take. Leave a comment down below on what you prefer to do. Oh, that was definitely a fish. See, I don't know whether to set on those or not. There we go. Thanks. Oh. And the damsel again. There's another one. That's on the chronomid. Oh. smaller hooks maybe should. Oh, that was a nice one. There we go. Feels like a pretty good one. Maybe. Oh yeah. That's a brook. No, it's a tiger. That's a pretty nice tiger though. I can... It's not ready. Into the net. That's a nice tiger. Hi. Yeah. This is
pretty. Oh. I don't catch anything. What have you?
What?
What did you get?
There's a tiger trout on the on a little damsel fly.
I saw you get a couple strikes. And then, hey.
Yeah.
I usually just catch the brookies.
Yeah. And, I like coming up here because I know there's some big fish in here. So.
Oh, so you fished this lake before?
Yeah. Yeah,
that's big for these lakes.
Yeah.
Whatever species you catch.
Oh, there he is. There's cuts and brookies and bows up here. There's everything. Alright guys, we're on another lake along the trail. It's pretty deep, so probably parallel the shore first. There we go. Oh. No. That's a big cut that took the bionic ant. There we go. Got something to take the bionic. It's a decent cut. On the dry. Oh, that's awesome. Another cut. Nice. Bionic ant. Oh, it came out perfect. That one kind of looks like a cut bow. See that? I don't know though. Is that possible in here? It's probably just a cut. What do you guys think? There we go. Pretty much on the fall. Ooh. That's some head shakes. Decent cut too. Jig Sculptzilla. It's a decent cut. Well, that's it. I'm about to drive out. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like down below and consider subscribing to my channel. You know, it was a fun little day hike up to some lakes with some nice fish in it. Anyways, stay safe.